has Dawood Ibrahim tested positive for COVID-19. In the midst of reports that Dawood Ibrahim and his wife have tested positive for COVID-19, his brother has rubbished these reports. It was reported that Dawood and his wife were admitted to the army hospital in Karachi after they tested positive for COVID-19. Coronavirus, in a first, India records 300 fatalities in one day since COVID-19 outbreak. However, his brother Anis Ibrahim said that neither Dawood nor his family members have tested positive for COVID-19. He also said that all of them are at their home. The statement came in the wake of reports suggesting that Dawood and his wife had tested positive for COVID-19. It was further reported that his staff were placed under quarantine following this.